IBPS क्लर्क के प्रीवियस ईयर्स के सॉल्ट पेपर्स के लिए google.com पर जाइए और सर्च कीजिए क्रैकू IBPS क्लर्क प्रीवियस पेपर्स। पहले लिंक पर क्लिक कीजिए, फिर जो विंडो खुलेगा वहाँ पर आप पेपर्स के PDF डाउनलोड कर सकते हैं।
हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल क्रैक यू RRB SSC बैंकिंग एग्जाम्स। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द डिटेल एनालिसिस ऑफ प्रीवियस ईयर कट ऑफ ऑफ IBPS क्लर्क। टू गेट इम्पॉर्टेंट नोटिफिकेशंस लाइक दिस, प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन बिलो। फैक्टर्स दैट अफेक्टिंग कट ऑफ इन डिफ़िकल्टी लेवल, लास्ट ईयर द डिफ़िकल्टी लेवल इज़ easy to moderate. If the exam is easy, then the cutoffs are likely to be high. If the exam is moderate or difficult, then the cutoffs are likely to be a little low. In vacancies, this year there are 12,075 vacancies. Last year there is 7,275 vacancies. So compared to the previous year, there is an increase in vacancies. Number of candidates. If more number of people apply for this year, then the cutoffs are going to be high. When coming to the exam pattern, there are three sections: reasoning ability, numerical ability, English language paper. Each section need to be answered in 20 minutes. The total duration of this exam is 1 hour. For every correct answer, you will get 1 mark. For every wrong answer, 1/4 of the marks will be deducted per question. State-wise final prelims cutoff in 2018. It is noticed that Uttarakhand, West Bengal and Kerala has the highest cutoffs compared to the other states. It is observed that Tamil Nadu, Maharashtra and Karnataka has the least cutoffs compared to the other states. State-wise cutoff in 2017. For Andhra Pradesh, it is 50.78. For Arunachal Pradesh, it is 46.43. For Assam, it is 47.17. For Bihar, it is 53.43. For Chandigarh, it is 54.07. For Chhattisgarh, it is 50.43 and so on. So here we observe that from 2017 to 18, the cutoffs increased. This exam is going to be on 7th, 8th, 14th and 15th of December. So candidates have a sufficient time to prepare. So friends, today we also have a book summary named Quiet, written by Sushan Sen. Spend your free time the way you like, not the way you think you are supposed to. About author, Sushan Sen is an American writer who is award winner in New York Times for bestseller for the book called Quiet, The Power of Introverts in a World That Cannot Stop Talking. This book is translated in 36 languages. In this book, Sushan explains about the power of introverts, differences between introverts and extroverts, comparing their strengths. When coming to the introverts, they are very creative in nature. They enjoy spending their time alone. They always want to be independent and engage in their own work. They are also known as great thinkers. There are many introverts who are successful. Example, J.K. Rowling, the creator of Harry Potter series, is an introvert. Albert Einstein, who developed the general theory of relativity, is an introvert. Extrovert, they are very active and outgoing. They mostly focuses on surroundings and they have many connections with people. In introverts, there are shy people, but not every shy people is an introvert. Bill Gates is an introvert, but not shy. Bill Gates once said, "Introverts who know the benefits of introvert will definitely succeed in life." Hope you enjoy the video. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon below to get more updates. Thank you.